are going to do a mukbang today.
Amigo! Hola, amigo!
So get ready. Get your stuff together, son. Let's get this rolling. Shut it up. We're gonna try to get us fit in this little screen here.
One thing, guys. Mama's gonna edit this part out.
Come on. A little bit closer.
I'm on the vent.
Now, I'm gonna, we're gonna have to hold stuff up. So, Boo has chose Hardee's today. My mama got a fish sandwich combo. And Trenton got the chicken strip.
Five piece
combo. I'm on a diet, so I have to stick with what I have. What I cooked last night for myself, trying not to spill it. Let's see if I can bend it so y'all can see. It is pretty much my string bean
soup.
But it's good. Now, I did something different this time when I cooked it. I put sausage in it. It's got string beans, wax beans, diced tomatoes. I do ham and onions, and I also added some sausage to it. Sausage links, well, still tastes good, but I think next time I won't put the sausage in it. Just stick with ham. But, you know, you try to do something different, and it's
like
good, but, yeah, I prefer it with just ham. So, this is like my, I make a big old pot of this, and it lasts me about 2-3 days, and then that gives me something to eat while they eat all this good stuff. So, needless to say, Mama wouldn't get on camera. She won't let me film her. So she's tearing up her fish sandwich in the living room. Alright, Trenton's. Yeah, definitely gonna have to move this so y'all can see. Of course, he wants the 5 strips. You got a cookie too, didn't you, boo? So it costs more.
Got a cookie! Would you give me some honey mustard too?
You asked for the honey mustard. And I brought my dessert. Y'all don't know if y'all tried this. But let's see if I can get the shining on the words. This name brand has a couple different ones. And all the chocolate ones are good. And this is raspberry cheesecake. And
cheesecake.
It is frozen yogurt. It's Yo2. They have Bilo. Usually $4.99 a piece. But they on sale for $2.50 now, talking about clearance. So I hope that they ain't gonna quit selling these things. Cause like, you can't eat no ice cream, but these 4 servings, you know I can have this. And servings is good. You could do is a good. It's 190 calories. Hold on, let me get down here. Total carbs, 33 grams, sugars 24. But it's 4 servings, so by the time you eat some, I do 3. I don't do 4, I do 3 servings, because I'm a big girl. But this is some good stuff, and definitely lets you enjoy ice cream.
Now for my dessert.
Cookie.
Oh, wait, cabin.
Anyway, the chocolate ones are really good. I mean, it truly tastes like ice cream, but it's yogurt. This is raspberry, and it little dots in it is... it's raspberry cheesecake, so that actually is like crust from a cheesecake in it. So it is very good and creamy. All of them are good. Alright, now, I usually do eat with a spoon, but I was going to do a fork.
I don't like yogurt.
I was going to do a fork, but my son brought me a spoon, so I'm going to use a spoon. So, this is a piece of my hand.
You always eat with forks. I meant spoons.
I do eat with,
spoons. That's why.
Damn thing won't focus because it's focusing on you.
Do it.
Boy, no. Get in the damn thing. So, this is a collab mukbang, by the way. Oh, but I don't have my phone. I need my white phone out my purse. So, I can give the information. I know it is Vanessa Loves the Makeup Boyfriend. I think it's RJ Foods. I think. I'm going to check and go over it and make sure. I meant to look at my messenger before I did this so I can have it right. But he has a food channel and he does mukbangs all the time. So y'all should go over there and look at it. I went and watched some of them and they got some good food to be eating. And I'm just upset because I don't have that variety of places to eat uptown. Granny, there it is.
Granny didn't get a cookie.
Oh, she didn't get a cookie? Oh, I don't think hers was a $5 meal, though.
Mine wasn't either. Mine was $10.
Oh. So, let me get to my messenger real quick. But, I kept saying, where won't we go eat? It's going to be interesting, you know? And I said, well, stop. You better not spend on my makeup, Ava. Okay, so, boy, don't you choke up on this camera, because I will upload it. Choking or not. There's Vanessa Martinez. Okay. Now, this will upload on Wednesday at 12 Central Time. Now.
My nose, there's tea in it.
My gosh. And it is. It's EJ Foods. And I actually went and found him pretty easy when she told me exactly how to do it. And but I'm pretty sure almost anybody that follows me, I got from between Sarah and Vanessa, just being on the little collab pages with group pages. She's one of the main ones. It's almost in all of them. So I figure anybody knows her anyway that I'm talking about. But this is pretty fun. I appreciate her inviting me because we like to eat. So we up for a mukbang. I wish I could have had. Shush, I'm talking. I wish you could have had a very spectacular mukbang. Like, we have literally Hardee's, McDonald's, KFC, Taco Bell. Yeah, Chinese restaurant, but our Mexican restaurant's closed down.
Because they broke
Pizza the Hut. I mean, stuff like that, but I needed to be fast drive throughs. And being that I'm not actually going to be able to eat it right away, I'm not going to go and let them eat all this good food and me have to look and now think it. Even though this is good, I'm not even lying.
Can we begin?
Nobody says you can't eat. I'm talking. I'm not stopping you from eating. Why are you eating a cookie first? That's that's what you call dessert. Only thing that makes me mad is the juice always goes down my chin. It never fails. Makes me so mad. By the way, I got some homemade sweet tea. Why would you eat the cookie? That's gonna make your mouth sweet, and then you won't enjoy your. Look at that chicken strip. Looks good. Can I have it? What raw food in your mouth? Oh, God, that was good. Anyway, I want to do a makeup video soon. I just talked to Sarah, Smiles Girls Makeup, about doing a drag queen. I gotta eat my food. Ooh, y'all, look how good. That thing is tender. I mean, I love Hardee's. Oh, God, I'm gonna drop the crust in my teeth.
Later.
Oh, God. That is good and tender.
Don't call them chicken tenders for nothing.
I bake and broil everything. I don't get to fry nothing no more.
Don't call them chicken tenders for nothing.
That's good.
The chicken and the
Hardee's is high, but I love Hardee's myself. Frisco burger on the way. Hello. Eat my string bean. Are you grab your fry? I'll grab my two string beans. Listen.
You want it?
I ain't gonna eat a fry. Gotta go back to the doctor on the 10th of April. And I want to be had lost a little bit more weight.
Guys, look at that.
Don't spill that mushy bar. That's honey mustard, by the way.
Oh, those plants are leaking. I had to clean the water up on the freezer because the plants had it everywhere.
Uh-oh. The cat was walking on top of them earlier. That might have been his fault. That boy putting ketchup in his honey mustard thing.
On that. And it's pretty good though. When you get the shrimp, that was a side of a shrimp. You just get in there, just dip it.
Just don't make no mess up in here. You know, we don't usually eat in here. But anyway.
What is that?
That's good. I never heard of a wax bean before until Mama told me, let's make a string bean soup. Can't have peas and beans now, that's carbohydrates. But you can have string beans all day long. So I was like, wax bean, sure the hell is. I ain't know nothing, just a white string bean.
What?
That ended up being more than I thought it was going to be in my mouth. Need to wipe it though. Mm-hmm. From the crust.
No! Give me my crust!
Yeah. What? That was a hair, huh? You see hair? When I brush my hair when I do my makeup, all over my table. Oh, anyway.
I'll be right back.
Okay, some more tea. Okay. Don't drink all my tea now. Drink some. You got that Mountain Dew.
I know.
The Melio. Alright. I did get a hold of Sarah Smazza's makeup for us to do a collab. I want to do a drag queen makeup collab. Like, we could like choose one of our favorites and try to do makeup like them or just do random stuff. It don't really matter. Me and her are going to discuss that a little bit further. So hopefully that'll be coming up soon. That excites me. Because me and Mama, like, she's watching RuPaul now. We, like, binge-watching, like, every season of RuPaul Drag Race. The three seasons of the All-Star Girls. And it's got me wanting to try drag makeup.
Ow!
I barely touched you.
Don't touch me. I got a hurt ankle already.
Oh. Alright, quit. I'm gonna make you get out.
It came through.
Mouth closed when you got food in it. Alright. I like Ben de la Creme. I think he's very talented. I like a lot of them. Boy, I am talking. I seriously, I'm gonna make you step out.
Well, stop making me laugh.
I ain't even talking to you. Now I can't remember the name of my other drags. Drag queens, oh well. I think they all crazy. I like them all. I do have my favorites, but I can't remember names now. It's right there. I get so mad when I can't say it, and it's right there. But I think that'd be kind of fun to do makeup like that. What the hell is that? What the hell is that? Oh, I bet that was fat. I had tried to cut the fat. That's what it is. I had tried to cut the fat off the ham. I missed a big old hump. I put it in a food box.
What?
That's not on your food. I thought you saw me. What's behind that thing?
What? It good.
It real good. It real good.
It real good.
And I got something in the mail today, too. I got my Wonder. Wonder Brow 2, Wonder 2, something. But it's that eye primer one. You put it on your eye. I just saw it on, like, a video, and it just was so cool I had to order it. I thought it might help me out. And you put it on your eye, and any eyeshadow you put on, it makes it waterproof, smudge-proof. I think that's pretty damn neat. I want to try it out. I don't have my person here with me to show you, so when I do my next makeup video, I'll play with it. Might be just string beans, but it's good. Look at that. Grab you a piece of onion. Come on, you want an onion?
I don't like onions.
I put onions in everything, and you eat everything I cook.
Yeah, because I'm hungry.
So it ain't good?
It's good, but the onions are...
I'm almost full, so I need to, I wanna, I got hair everywhere. I got my hair up and there's still hair everywhere. I wanna grab me something. It's starting to frost over. But see y'all, this is your tool. And it says, and it is good. They have cold brew coffee, mudslide, salty caramel cookie crunch, raspberry cheesecake, chocolate peanut butter fudge. I have that. And then very vanilla. Raspberry and chocolate peanut butter. I've had the mudslide. Did I get one mudslide? I think I did, but I don't think I've tried that one. I try to savor the chocolate ones because I want that to be a treat. This is just delicious. I'm about to take a little sip. What do you have the spoon here for?
You.
Oh, you brought another one in here for y'all. Y'all look how good that looks. Seriously. Yummy. And it's so, I let it sit out for like, what? How long we been in here? Just,
17 ooh, minutes.
Look at that. Mmm, that was so good. You should try it. Girl, it's got them crunchy things in it. That was so damn good. You can't even tell it's yogurt, Bubba.
It is. I want.
Huh?
I don't want it. Good. I don't like raspberry.
You don't even know you're eating raspberry. It's just like strawberry. It don't have a certain taste to it. It's just flavor. Oh, it's so good. So what, add a rake into it? I'm not gonna eat a whole bunch of it right this second though, because I want to use it as my afternoon snack. If I ever eat some on camera. Mmm. Oh my gosh, that's some good shit right there. It's just so soft, y'all, and it's just fucking awesome. I surely hope they not stop serving these, because this is delicious. Cheesecake, frozen yogurt with graham cracker crunch and raspberry swirl. No high fructose corn syrup, no artificial flavors, no artificial growth hormones. Our farmer's milk and cream pledge. Kemp's. I don't know. Y'all, I found this like 2 months ago.
No.
A month ago?
Mm-hmm.
I've eaten it. But they've been on sale like for a month straight. So I have just been stocking up on them. So I have something sweet that I can eat.
That's healthy.
But I just wanted to share that with y'all. Yeah, because it's 4 servings. It's like half a cup is 1 serving. And serving is 4 of them in here. So this is 2 cups. So you do a half a cup each time. And that's 1 serving. And that's how many calories. You get 190 calories. Calories for fat, 45. Total carbohydrates, 33 grams. Sugar is 24. But anyway, that's 1 serving. Oh my god.
Let's see what it was.
Won't give me none. I don't think that tastes. Ooh, crunchy. It broke. God, eating that ice cream be crazy.
Ooh.
Oh, them chicken strips is off the damn chain.
Mom, I'll give you more, but I'm hungry.
I know you're hungry, baby. I got string beans to eat. No, you good. Stop. What did I tell you? That's fucking nasty. I won't smell your damn breath.
I can't help it.
Seven. Don't know what for. He did everything he's supposed to do. What words on the whole damn thing, where everything that's happening with the gravity, or the paragraph that explained everything. He lost points on the paragraph. They said he didn't explain enough. We ain't too happy about that shit. He really should have made 100. We're not happy about that. Anyway. I think this is 20 minutes. This has been long enough. We're gonna run our mouth some. We're gonna eat. I wanna go see who the winner of the RuPaul thing is. So we're gonna call it quits now and enjoyed it. Thank you again, Vanessa, for inviting me and RJ. Oh shit, I forgot the name again. Sorry about that. I swear, I keep wanting to say RJ Foods. I just wanna make sure. I don't wanna say it and it be wrong. I am so bad with the name. EJ. Why am I saying RJ? EJ Foods. EJ Foods. I'll have to remember that. ET phone home. EJ Foods. I'm going to remember it just because of that. Don't know why, but that shit will help me. Yeah. EJ Foods, y'all. I can't wait to see what they eat. So, tomorrow, it'll be 1 o'clock for me, but they'll upload it. Well, it'll be 1 o'clock for Eastern Standard. It'll be viewable at 1. Central Time, it'll be viewable at 12. I like to see what they eating. But anyway, that was fun. Thank you.
Bye, guys. Now I'm going to watch my favorite YouTuber, hashtag Gloom. Go subscribe to her. She has 1.2 million subscribers. Capital G-L-O-O-M. Good YouTuber.
M-O-O-N. That spells Gloom.
It's capital G L O O M girl YouTuber.
She's oh, shut up.
She's amazing. Always plug.
He's in love.
No, she's just a good
YouTuber. Because she's pretty.
Yeah, she's just a good YouTuber.
Bye.